Why is there an orange light on my PS4?
A leader up orange light means it is in standby mode, which is normal. The red light is what's dangerous.
That's called the red light of death.
The red light means it is overheating. If you have the red light, you need to turn it off to cool and make sure it has proper ventilation.
I'm not colorblind. I know it is orange and I know something is wrong.
Some people report that the PS4 had a flashing orange light and stayed in rest mode. The first thing to try is holding down the power button until it beeps and comes up in rest mode.
Of course, a reboot is the first thing tech support suggests.
The second thing to do is unplug it, wait for power to dissipate and plug it back in.
That's just a harder reboot.
Once you get it up and running in safe mode, go to Settings, System Software Update to see if the latest update actually installed right. If not, rerun it, and if it did, run the next one.
You think a system update did this?
The 2.0 update to the PS4 actually did this to a lot of people's systems. I wouldn't be surprised if another update did the same thing.
How can you tell whether or not the orange light indicates a problem?
The orange light should be steady in rest mode, not blinking. If it is blinking, that suggests a major problem.
Hence the rebooting.
If you get the update to install, I'd reboot it afterward. And if the system essentially times out trying to install the updates, a hard reboot may be enough to get it to start over instead of waiting for a download that the server gave up on.
I want to know what went wrong.
Sometimes the download fails because it cannot verify who you are. Log into PSN and make sure it isn't waiting for you to verify your email address.
That's something you can't do if it is trying to download in rest mode.
I'm assuming you know how to go into PSN, account information, sign in ID and see if it says to verify the email.
I also know how to verify the email address when they send the verification message. How do I prevent this in the future?
You may want to change it to not run downloads in rest mode, so that it cannot get stuck in that situation again.
I'd rather risk a hard reboot than slow down my gaming because it only downloads updates when I need the bandwidth.